breakthrough in your life and you see deliverance. I know we are criticized for the way that we worship. I know it gives some trouble to some people because they think we are clamorous and boisterous and uncouth and unnecessary, and they don't think that it is appropriate for intelligent people to act so flamboyant and so flagrant in the style of praising God. But I say to them, if you saw where God you would crave him to. If you knew how my house was on fire and the enemy was trying to destroy me and I barely escaped. I mean, I burned my socks leaping out of the window, but I made it by the grace of God. Excuse me if I dance in my front yard and shout in my living room, because I can still smell the smoke of what almost happened in my living room. Think of the goodness of Jesus and all. Yes. And there was great joy in the city. There was joy in the city. There was celebration. There ought to be joy in your city. Tell somebody, tell them, I got joy in my city. I've been in a drought. I've been in a dry place, but I got joy in my city. I'm starting to get a feeling that everything is going to be all right. It may not be all right right now, but I'm starting to get a little optimistic that I will survive. Maybe it won't kill me. Maybe I'm coming out of this all right, and there's great joy. Don't deny me my joy, you player, hater, you. Let me have this moment. I earned the right to have this joy. I ought to dance at least as long as I cried. I ought to celebrate as long as I suffer. I bet you sit there and roll your eyes and pass notes when you see me get a breakthrough. You weren't there when I was in hell's kitchen coming out with smoke in my pipe.